can't be outdoors. We out here, baby. About to go see if we can put one down. It's that time, y'all. We load it down. We load it down. It's time to go get one. See if we outdoors. Y'all stay tuned.
Yesterday we didn't see nothing but a little small, couple of small does and some fawns. That's about it. So it's been kind of slow. So y'all stay tuned. This is a new eight-pointer. He just showed up on the property about a week ago. So we're gonna pass on him and let him grow.
just shot the wide eight. I see that point.
That's the 10.
God dang.
Look at the bass on that motherfucker. He ain't big as I thought he was. He old too. See how old he is?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Motherfucker, look at that mass. Look at that mass. See that on. Yeah, he got a little nub right there. It's time for him to go anyway, because he old.
Be happy with him. I would have been happy with him too.
He big motherfucker.
Only thing left that big old 8-pointer.
He's a big motherfucker. That's how we do it out here, y'all. CNB Outdoors. I told y'all I was going to put that 10 down. It was time for him to go. He kind of old. He wasn't going to get no bigger than this here, so. I was either gonna take him or the 8, so I got him. He's a nice little 10 pointer. So we're gonna get him on up out of here, take some pictures and stuff. Y'all stay tuned. CNB Outdoors.
He got a lot of mass, and I'm proud of him. He came out right before dark. I've been watching this deer for about the last 2 or 3 years. So he kind of old. It was time to take him out, so. But it's the first time we really seen something. We ain't been seeing nothing but a bunch of does. So he come out right before dark. I'm happy with him. That's it. We got a big 8 out there. So hopefully my son or somebody, one of them, get him out of there. So but that's it. He going on the wall. CNB Outdoors, baby. That's how we do it. Hunting season 2020. Y'all check it out with YouTube, CNB Outdoors, like and subscribe. We got some more bucks on the hit list, y'all stay tuned. That's how we do it, yeah, baby.